Hi everybody, Sloane Rhodes here. I wanted to talk to you today about protecting yourself during spiritual work because I did get a couple questions about this on my email. So what I like to do when I'm going to do spiritual work is I ask for Archangel Michael or Archangel Michael to protect me in a tube of white protective light, and I ask that all qualities of goodness and kindness in this universe come forth and that it be for the best and highest good of all involved. So that's kind of my little short ritual. I find that I don't necessarily tend to attract or worry about negative entities or negative energies coming in because I raise my vibration to such a positive high place that it doesn't. They tend to bounce off. But you know, I'm not all-knowing, and I do ask my guides to protect me as well. So that's kind of the little ritual that I do. But you have to find what works for you. Everyone is different, and we all have to find our way. But I also ground myself quite extensively when I'm doing spiritual work because it is so easy to shoot up through your seventh chakra and get very lightheaded and kind of lose touch with the fact that we are physical beings in a manifest world. So there are several crystals I use to help ground myself, the first being Tiger's Eye, which looks a little bit like Petrified Wood, which I also use. You can kind of see the difference there. And I also use red jasper, which is a great grounding stone. All of these stones kind of relate to the base chakra, the red colors that are most often associated with the root chakra, the base chakra. Also, I use carnelian, which is a really pretty stone, and Dalmatian jasper, which is not red, but is super cool. And which other one do I have here? Anyway, there are several you can use, but you can look it up. Judy Hall's book, The Crystal Bible, I couldn't remember the name for a second, is a great book just to begin with. So I hope you find that helpful, and all my best to you. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, and subscribe. You know I appreciate it. And until next time, take care.